This demo shows you how to create a watch list on the thinkorswim platform. Watch lists let you group and monitor different securities. You can create and view watch lists in two places, the left sidebar and the market watch tab. To add a watch list to the left sidebar, select the plus sign and then watch list. A default watch list appears. To customize it, select the name box and select create watch list. Enter a watch list name. To begin adding securities, enter a ticker symbol in the symbol box, then select Enter. Continue adding all the symbols you want in your watch list, then select Save. The existing watch list is replaced by the new one. To create watch lists from the Market Watch tab, select the list icon, then Create Watch List. The process for naming the list and adding symbols is the same. After creating a watch list, you can add symbols to it from different locations across the platform. From the Charts tab, select the list icon and then Add to Watch List. From the Scan tab, right-click a security and then Add to Watch List. There are multiple ways to edit a watch list. From the Market Watch tab, pull up the watch list you want to edit by selecting the name of the current watch list, point to Personal, and then select the list you want. To add new securities, select the symbol box in the last row. Enter the symbol, and then select Enter. To remove a security, select its symbol, delete it, and then select Enter. To change the order of the securities in your watch list, select and hold a row, then drag it where you want it. These updates save automatically. Another way to edit your watch list is by selecting the list icon, pointing to Edit, and then selecting the name of the watch list. A window appears that allows you to add and remove symbols and adjust the order. Select Save before exiting. To customize the watch list columns, either select the gear icon and select Customize, or right-click any column header and select Customize. A window appears. All of the possible column choices appear in the available items list, and the current columns appear in the current set list. To add columns, select an available item, then select Add Item. Similarly, to remove a column, select it in the current set and select Remove Item. To save changes, select OK. New columns appear on the far right. To adjust column width, select and hold the borders. To rearrange column order, select and hold the column name and move it where you want. You can sort your watch list by the criteria in your columns by selecting the column header. Note that sorting changes and changes to the columns on display won't carry over when you view the same watch list from a different location within the platform. To delete a watch list, go to Market Watch, point to Delete from the list icon, and then select the name of the watch list. Next, select Yes to confirm you want to delete it.